Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats.